It is time to experience survival horror like never before in the 8th major installment in the Resident Evil franchise. Resident Evil Village combines detailed graphics and intense first-person action into a simple yet terrifying package. No, I'm not saying that the atmosphere is terrifying, although it might be. I'm more referring to your PC hardware being terrified of running a game this demanding. Well, I guess it's that time of the year once again where I'm doing my best to ensure that you fine folks get to enjoy all the latest and greatest PC gaming has to offer. This time around, let's get you geared up for a quick visit to some village. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So, first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From this drop-down menu, select Resident Evil Village and then press Load the Optimization Package. Now, if the Low Specs Experience does not automatically detect the game version, simply select the game installation directory, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for your system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
I guess this leads to the castle.